And we are tracking a bit of a gloomy last 24 hours. You can see the rainfall has been falling. The good news, we haven't had any overwhelming rain totals, but the heaviest totals have been mainly east of 95. The Eastern Shore, lots of locations there picking up over an inch. Just shy of that here in the city of Baltimore at about 8/10 of an inch, and about a half inch over in Hempstead. So not a whole lot of rain once you get west of I-95. Here's that system starting to shift on out of the area, and you can see just clouds building behind that. We are tracking a northerly breeze, and that means the numbers are a little chilly in some locations. We're talking about low 50s, 51 in Parkton, 52 in Bel Air to Chestertown, 55 in the city, 54 down in Annapolis. Now, if you were planning on maybe doing that virtual happy hour and you thought about maybe going to the patio to hang out outside, may need a light jacket or at least some sleeves. The numbers are going to be in the low 50s as we get closer to the 10 o'clock hour. The good news, no rain in the forecast for tonight. And I think most of your Saturday is going to be just fine. There are rain chances Saturday, but they don't really start to build in until later on in the evening. So go ahead and make all your plans. If you're looking at maybe doing some takeout, good opportunity to do that, especially during the daytime, the numbers will be a little bit more pleasant. But we are tracking another low pressure system that's going to start to build into the area. Here's how we get there. 6 a.m., high pressure starts to exit the area, just dealing with a mix of sun and clouds for the earlier part of the day. But notice that instability starts to shift our way. By 6 o'clock, I think we're still dry. Rain doesn't start to build into our area until around 12, and we're going to be tracking those showers through the overnight hours. That's also associated with another frontal system. But it's going to continue to bring us some southerly flow, so the numbers will be warm Saturday into Sunday. That's why if you were with us last night, we've seen us gradually bump that high for Sunday up. It's because that southerly flow, those winds are going to bring in some warm air, but also bring in the potential for some showers and thunderstorms through the afternoon on Sunday. It's going to be a bit damp on Sunday, but Saturday looks pretty solid. That being said, breakfast forecast for Saturday morning, a little chilly. Cooking, 47 degrees, cloudy, but we'll see some sunshine as we head into the afternoon. Maybe taking out some takeout, not a bad noon forecast, 58 degrees, and we'll get into the lower 60s as we head into the afternoon and the evening. Maybe you were just going to sit outside and hang out. It's looking pretty good just on the cloudy side, but comfortable. Sunday is the damper day, so folks that are maybe do their grocery shopping on Sunday normally, I implore you to do it on Saturday because it will be a little slippery out there. Not overwhelming, but just damp nonetheless. Temperatures will warm, though. That southerly flow are going to bring us in the mid, and some locations will even get into the upper 60s for our Sunday afternoon. 7-day forecast shows that we are mainly dry for Saturday, but rain chances return on Sunday. I think the shower will start to exit out early Monday, but there could be a couple of isolated showers in the afternoon. Tuesday's looking pretty solid, 65 and mostly sunny, but we are tracking another chance of showers and storms on Wednesday, and we're going to be tracking lingering rain chances through next Friday.